ready for battle.
And as a right away, you can have the turn, of course, afterwards.
At your service.
Hunger for battle.
Defensive positions!
has been destroyed! Trying to take out our general! Defend him! Enemy troops have reached the walls! Enemy units have been rallied! Enemy general is fallen! The men's resolve is failing. And are fleeing.
My master prays that you see opportunity in this conflict and that you will aid us. We see little profit in further bloodshed. You have fought with honor, but it is time to staunch deep wounds.
Besieging the settlement! At your command! Commander! We hunger for battle! Commander!
Thank you.
warriors. We hunger for battle.
And let's give you also some skills. Now take a look what you can give. What I can give you that will possibly help us. Maybe that one, but I think that is better someone else, because I don't think that will mean too much of your usefulness of that. Mercenary Ipcate costs, yeah, that's not bad. Eastern armies, nah, give me that one then.
At your command.
You have to go there.
Ready for battle.
No longer a penalty, so that's pretty nice.
At ease, men.
Still have to convert this. And we can upgrade. And I really am hoping that the bloody Armenians don't snack my territory or anything. No, they are not warring them, so that's not nothing to be afraid of there. Oh, wait a second. there's the Axumite satrapies or something like that. Oh, doesn't need it. Yeah, I think we should go to war with the Himyar or something. I don't see a point. Why not? Abandon right now. We also have that the Ghazanids are controlling this, and we're almost safe. But because of goals,
I greet you as befits your reputation. Now, friend, speak plainly, so that we may fall to Haglin.
I look forward to your wisdom, but I trust you will not object to a cup of wine first.
Yes. Drink 3,000 would be enough. Greedy bastards. I know I'm then a greedy bastard. Oh, that was very stupid. they don't like me at all. They control quite a large territory. They're a little bit not at war with the longbow bards just yet, but I think if they would go to war with the longbow bards, then you would really go and get a big war going to happen down here as well. And then I also have to try and fight that one in these borders, so it's also not good. Saying that, it just seems to be very nice. The Catania is also down here as well. Ruins, they don't hate us that much. The Franks, they do hate us, saying that, so... yeah. Alemannia still down here in... Mantis Ectoro. And the Visigoth is still down here as well. We have now, I'm really thinking I should be possibly betray the Sardinians. Saying that they are now also controlling Carthage and all that kind of stuff, so... Still very strange that Britannia has some control settlements down here, and Swavey, the king of the Swavey, has control over the place. Very funny.
Commander! We hunger for battle!
Bird airport.
At your command! Get the stakes up!
Damn it. Saying so, I maybe even
could
just disband this whole army and recruit a whole far better one down here.
We hunger for battle!
Saying that, it is possibly a far better place.
Call this a garrison!
Think about that.
Ready for orders!
Why do we go to Syria?
The ship cannot go there!
Down here, I'm trying going to go to the wall. Anyway,
fleet
go to Syria.
Reporting.
Oh, Syria has got some problems. I have not even noticed that. That's unfortunate. Productionism is on the rise in this, so that's not bad. But we still can always, of course, upgrade this Greek particular to help further increase the productionism. still got the one on the, this one on the siege.
Ready for orders. Let them cower like kennel dogs!
Not in a hard position. Not in a not all that good position.
Ready for battle!
This one is also still building up. Could try and maybe
at your command.
Him up, but then we would leave a boulder borders down here totally exposed.
Commander.
And here as well. So yeah, I have no resources to put in the army. Saying that we also can always
to battle! For death and honor! On the move! Make haste, men! Ready for orders!
Yeah, the army's pretty strong.
Ready for battle! March! Gathering supplies. Laying siege to the settlement! Retreat, men! Retreat!
We don't just have, we don't have the man for it.
Set up the watch! At your command!
If this one rebels, I don't really care.
Ready for battle!
Alright, let's end the turn now. Yes, of course. The usual character upgrades. Get that one to go as well. Governor. That one is not bad. Got ready one here, and Tracia is one of the things I want to get going for a long time. At some point I must have been moved. Ah, crap! Damn it, I misclicked. Jesus, man. I really do apologize. You're seeing a lot of the world right now. I'm also going to end the episode after this turn, and I hope all of you that have enjoyed it, and thanks for watching, of course. I hope all of you subscribe, I really appreciate that, and I hope all of you enjoyed this episode of the Roman Empire, and I will see you all next time on the Roman Empire. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye, everyone.